Just some breeders that don't want a vet bill, they just want the dogs to make money off them. You know, you could make thousands of pounds off one litter of French bulldogs, so you would hope that a small price to pay would be some vet bills for a poorly puppy.
We'll get him booked in with our vets here, so I'll take him off your hands.
Yeah. Thank you for taking such good care of him.
Oh my God, what's going on?